So you start a YouTube channel, and in the process of signing up for everything, they make you create a Gmail account to be associated with it. And most people already have email accounts that they're using, and they don't want to have to log into a third account to get all their notifications from YouTube. And I've done a couple of videos on how to change the email associated with your YouTube channel. And they've been pretty popular, but YouTube keeps on changing their setup. And I just did a new one the other day. And there is a third way, and Anna M. Mentioned this to me the other day. And this is a lot easier than changing your email account. What you do is log into the Gmail account that's associated with your YouTube channel, like I've done here. And a lot of people have commented to me that they go into their Gmail account and their YouTube's not there either. Well, when you log in, you're on your primary tab right here, but your YouTube's all go under the social tab like this. So if you're using the Gmail account and you can't find your YouTube's, look under the social tab. But the easiest thing to do is forward the email from your Gmail account that's associated with your YouTube channel to whatever email you want to use. And it's pretty easy. Log into your Gmail account like I've done here. And then come up over here on the right hand corner and click the gear for settings. And then come down here where it says settings. And then up here in the blue, it says forwarding and POP /IMAP. Click that. And right here it says add a forwarding address. So click it and enter in your address. Click next. And it says forwarding mail to junk2me@charter.net. Proceed. It's going to send an email to confirm that we want to set up a forwarding address. So click proceed. A confirmation code has been sent to verify permission. So then I go over to my junk2me email account and click get mail. And down on the bottom, I have an email. Bring it over here so you can see it. Click on this link to verify. And it says confirmation success. So I close that tab, come back to this page, push F5, and right here it says forwarding, disable forwarding is checked, but all I gotta do is put a little button here, click the bell, forward a copy of incoming mail to junk2me, and you can enter multiple addresses and do it this way, but you can only use one at a time. So I've got that set up, and then right here you can choose this. In this drop down box you have choices: keep Gmail's copy in the inbox, mark Gmail's copy as read, archive Gmail's copy, or delete Gmail's copy. You can put anything you want in there. And then down at the bottom of the page here it says save changes, click it, and from now on, all your YouTube notifications of any type will be forwarded to that email address you just entered. It's a lot easier than trying to change the email associated with your YouTube account. Well, that's all there is to it. I hope it helps. Thanks, Anna M., for the suggestion. Bye.